I had a dream last night. Leia, Molly, and I were at school. Our computers were running macOS Mojave that day. The next day when we turned on our computers, all of a sudden, the startup sound sounded different. Our computers were running macOS 9 and all of our work was deleted because there were downgraded from macOS Mojave to macOS 9. Then I saw that Leia's computer was still running macOS Mojave. Then I knew that Leia downgraded the computers from macOS Mojave to macOS 9. The teacher asked Leia, "Did you downgrade the computers from macOS Mojave to macOS 9? Leia said, "Yes, I did, and I also deleted the hard drives." The teacher yelled at her very loudly and sent her to the principal's office. She got expelled. When we got home, here's what I said to her.